clear?
Clear. Let me sick the next charge.
Beloved, you let him go?
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw. Must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you're right. Good. We are learning. Searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report.
Ha!
plans for some kind of sonic cannon. Claw is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get there first.
Was that the tunnel to Burning Zana?
I am going there now. These men use explosions to make themselves feel powerful.
No heading this way, Catman!
You will regret this.
You're outnumbered.
Give him everything you got!
You should have brought more. No. Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men will be headed. I know another way.
Huh. A way you have not shared with the Dora Milaje?
I am sharing it with you now. Somewhat begrudgingly. You will enjoy this, Okoye.
Is it a secret?
Okoye, the corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must be destroyed.
Flanking maneuver!
Shielded when in this state. This will cause permanent damage. I must be quicker. Wounds fire down. Spires will explode.
Yeah.
destroyed and Closeman pacified. Time to open my shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it. That was very nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Dore Milaje.
Does Shuri know about this path?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. I remember breaking this looking for a way in. Explosives were not a good idea. Reaping the souls of Wakanda's invaders. She protects us always. Strange to walk this as the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to prepare me for Min McGraw. I hope I do not let him down. I wonder what Uncle would think about all this. It is clear Ulysses Claw fancies himself a technologist, a sonic cannon. Perhaps the one thing capable of taking down Wakanda's shields. I have underestimated the length to which he will go to obtain vibranium. What in Boss name? This was not dug, but cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill. So these have been cutting holes in my cavern. Like Panthers. How to set the fire in this way. And his minions must be stopped. If this vibranium had not been refined thousands of years ago, it would have mutated everyone who passed. A Shenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title. The meteor carrying vibranium crashed to Earth. Ten thousand years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war. That meteor became the vibranium mound that overlooks the Golden City. Inside the mound grew the heart-shaped herb, a gift from Bast herself. I will start again. Some of the ancient symbols. Shenga ate the heart-shaped herb, and Bast blessed him with the powers of the Black Panther.
Avengers, what are our odds?
sight us doing in Wakandan airspace.
I let them in. Crossmen made it to the city border and you are not here.
I will deal with the Avengers later. First, I must take Claw's sonic cannon offline. Elijah and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the other side.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down, they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they are through the shield. I must hurry.
Yeah. Guess Claw wasn't exaggerating. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you introduce yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You want this to hurt more? Or way more?
Are you always this well-spoken?
Nah, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the kitty kid.
Strange choice for your last words, Crossbones.
Keep hitting! This is hilarious!
He's shooting the cannon.
Uh-oh! Doesn't look like you're getting through! Lay off!
As you wish.
One down! One to go!
You gonna do this all day?
You're not what I'm after.
Shuri, Okoye, the cannon is down.
Maybe next time.
Okoye, bring the Avengers to the palace.
Your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you too.
Uh-oh.